two 18-year-old British volunteer teachers in Zanzibar have been attacked with acid. They were flown to Tanzania's commercial capital, Dar es Salaam, for treatment. Their injuries are not thought to be serious. A separatist group wants to introduce Muslim Sharia law in Zanzibar and have clashed with police, but police refuse to link such tensions to the incident.